It's a pleasure to finally meet you.
So what's this business proposal you mentioned?
You know, a woman getting ahead in the medical field is an uphill battle. I don't care what anyone says.
I may be a badass, but I don't think I can change the way an entire profession thinks about gender.
If I get in the Brilliant Book of World Records for most patients served, I think that would send a message that women are just as proficient, if not more so, than their male counterparts.
All right.
Where are you going?
You said you were planning on treating more patients, so I figured you wanted me to hurt some people.
Oh, God, no. Surgery takes a lot of time. I need you to fake multiple injuries so I can treat you faster than I normally could.
Doesn't cheating to get a world record kind of undercut your point?
Eh, I'll live.
Just checking.
Need me to tamper with evidence, huh?
Thank you. time you want to feel the wind in your hair.
If I'm late for class again.
Going to get us both arrested.
Ah!
Didn't mean to do that.
Too many apple teenies for you, pussy?